Maria, how are you?
Hi, Denise. Fine, thank you.
Maria, can you please explain us a little bit about the recruitment and human resources team in Sodexo Spain?
Sure, Denise. We are a diverse team. 90% of us are female. We have different cultures and interests. We have different backgrounds. Some of us are Gen X, others are millennials. But no matter the differences we may have, we are an integrated team. We work together. We have fun together. We learn from each other. And most important, we have a common belief, which is people first. During 2020, we have been able to explode all our potential as a diverse, mainly female team. But other colleagues can explain better than myself what has meant 2020 for us. Maria, Bea, can you give us some details of our activities, please?
Yes, sure. As a team, and because of the pandemic, we realized that it was really important to be close to people in the company. So we started doing more follow-ups, chatting with different teams, asking how they were feeling, helping them with any needs that they had. So we wanted to be a point of contact and support our colleagues. Also, at the same time, we continued doing more initiatives, right, Bea?
Yes, that's right. We saw that there was a need to do more to help people in the company with this difficult situation. So we created our first soft skills training. In that course, we learned strategies in order to increase our adaptability to change. Due to the success of this course, we started other training related to time management, conflict resolution, and negotiation.
Thanks, Maria and Bea. This is all very interesting. You are a mainly female team. What are you doing to enhance women diversity at Sodexo?
In our team, we not only do we focus on diversity when recruiting, but together with the marketing team, we have also created activities to promote the figure women in the company. One of these initiatives is called Inspiring Women, a series of talks and events around women for all the people in the company.
Moreover, our selection process has always been oriented towards diversity, from the definition of the job to the final selection of the candidates. First, we publish inclusive offers where all candidates feel that they can make a difference. Then, we conduct a skills-based interview for an objective evaluation, so as not to be guided by gender or any other stereotypes. And we have also adapted our new employees' onboarding process.
Marta, please tell us what we have done regarding to this.
In this context, we felt that the new employees needed a closer guidance during the onboarding process. Because of this, we created a new onboarding app with our colleagues from Sodexo Labs. In this app, they have all the necessary information, such as contact people, tools, and trainings in a more accessible way. I introduce you my colleague Marina. Hi Marina, you joined us recently. Can you explain us your experience, please?
Hi Marta. Yes, both my onboarding process and work have been remote, so I haven't had the chance to meet anybody in person, but it has not been a problem at all, because I felt a warm welcome from all the team and all my colleagues have helped me with everything I've needed since the very first day and transmitted all the company values even though we weren't face to face.
Thanks Marina, I liked your story very much. But I would like Fran to give us his opinion of working in a mainly female team.
Well, from my point of view, the innate strength inside a team mainly composed of women is the empathy and collaboration among all of us. I don't consider myself the exception inside a woman's team. We are all just one team, and that's the most important thing for me. There aren't distinctions between us. We just focus on recruiting and creating the best employee experience at the company as possible.
And thankfully, we share this belief with the rest of the organization in Sodexo Spain. As a result of our work, delivery, marketing, sales, management, and human resources working together, Sodexo Spain has worked the People Really Matters achievement in the Sodexo 2021 Global Kickoff.